CBS Television presents a special report on Sputnik 1, the Soviet space satellite. Douglas Edwards reporting.
Until 2 days ago, that sound had never been heard on this Earth. Suddenly, it has become as much a part of 20th century life as the whir of your vacuum cleaner. It's a report from man's farthest frontier, the radio signal transmitted by the Soviet Sputnik, the first man-made satellite as it passed over New York earlier today.
Coming through. Oh, oh, oh. They took the credit for your second symphony. We read This has a 5-watt output and is connected via a cable here that we can see running up to an overhead window. And this is about a 2-foot square antenna in a little dish. And that antenna will radiate then outward above the spacecraft. And of course, we will want to make sure the spacecraft then is oriented in such a way that that antenna is pointed in some direction toward the Earth. And then we can communicate from this transceiver out through the antenna and back again.
that's all, folks.